DOT says it's working to stop risky driving on the Beltline. There will be specific traffic enforcement patrols through the summer. Wisconsin State Patrol shared about an incident in April when a driver was cited for driving 120 miles an hour in the flex lane. Drivers are also reminded to pull over on the right shoulder if you're being pulled over by law enforcement.